Okay, the penultimate race here this week is the Sandown Handicap Hurdle over 2 miles, 6 furlongs, and 0-90. So number one is Berkside, two is Summer Sun, three is Canopa, four is Imperial Knight, five Cool Island, six Trop Devin, seven Pistol Pete, eight Larwood Excellet, nine Lots of Credit, and 10 is Quick Man. So just 10 of them. And a starter to let go. And they're away. So wait for them to settle down. It's extended 2.5 miles. 12 flights to negotiate. And they've all got over the first, although it was a poor jump by Cool Island. Just clipped his heels. Oh, and a poor jump by the leader there, Canopa. Took off too early. I'm still waiting for him to settle down. They threw a couple. And it's Larwood Excellet that's going to lead us now from Quick Man. And then we've got Canopa and Summer Sun on the fence. They come to the third. Everybody's over it. So it's Quick Man and Larwood Excellet that lead us from Canopa and Lots of Credit. And they're followed through by Summer Sun, Imperial Knight and Pistol Pete. And we've got Berkside, Troop Devin. And just Cool Island, there's a couple of legs detached at the moment. There's plenty of time to get back into this. They take the fourth. And he skips over that. Troop Devin just being on the fence, getting a good ride. Imperial Knight was just being hurried along a little bit. That's Quick Man now. That leads. Got the lead on his own by a couple of lengths. To Larwood Excellet. And we've got Canopa. It's followed through by Lots of Credit. Canopa's jockey hurrying him along here. He's obviously get a better position. Still got a couple of miles to run. Cool Island's managed to get himself into the pack well here. Oh, dive in that pond. But it's Quick Man that still leads us. The fifth. Slow jump by Larwood Excellet. He's lost his second place to Canopa. Followed through by Lots of Credit. Got a couple of lengths just on the rest of the pack at the moment. So we're through half. As they take the six, everybody's over that. Some strange jumping here. A lot of jockeys being pushed along, hurried along. Nothing seems to be travelling that well, other than the one on the front, which is Quick Man. Leads by a couple of lengths to Larwood Excellet and Canopa. So it's these three. They pass the finishing post. A couple of lengths back to Lots of Credit. We've got Berkside in the yellow. Summer Sun against the fence in the lighter silks. Imperial Knight. We've got Pistol Pete being hurried along all the way. And Troop Devin and Cool Island. So it's still Quick Man. Still leading. Larwood Excellet and Canopa. And there's Lots of Credit. Berkside, Summer Sun, Imperial Knight, Pistol Pete, and Cool Island and Troop Devin bringing up the rear. As they approach the seventh, they run away from the stands. Still Quick Man and Larwood Excellet, can open on the outside. Lots of Credit on gets the route. We've got Berkside and Summer Sun. A little bit strung out here. That's probably only 15 lengths from first to last. So it's Quick Man and Larwood Excellet. We're going to lead them into the next. With Canopa and Lots of Credit pretty close behind. Larwood Excellet was a little bit slow at that. So it's Quick Man, Canopa, Larwood Excellet into the eighth. Everybody's over it. We're getting a little bit closer order now. So it comes well inside the 8 furlongs. So it's Quick Man, Larwood Excellet, Canopa, these three. They approach the ninth. Everybody's over it. And it's Quick Man's jockey that's hurrying him along a little bit now. As they come down to the 6 furlong pole, it's Quick Man, Larwood Excellet, and Canopa. They've got a good couple of lengths on Lots of Credit, Berkside, and Summer Sun. And they're being followed through by Imperial Knight, Pistol Pete, Troop Devin, and we're losing Cool Island out of the picture. But it's still Quick Man that leads us. By a couple of lengths to Canopa, and Larwood Excellet making up some progresses, Lots of Credit, Berkside sitting well. One that's made some really good ground is Troop Devin, but it's Quick Man that leads him into the home straight. We've only got a couple of flights to take, so it's Quick Man from Canopa, Lots of Credit having a good run alongside the fence. Larwood Excellet's there still, Troop Devin's making up some really good ground but might have nowhere to go and he's got himself blocked in. One on the outside's doing well, Berkside, here comes Pistol Pete, but it's Lots of Credit that noses in front now. From Canopa, Troop Devin, Group Devin looks good. These two start to head for home now. We're inside the 2.5 furlongs. It's Canopa, Troop Devin. Lots of credit. Larwood Excellent. Arrive at the 11th. They've only got one to go. It's Canopa, Troop Devin pushes on. Lots of credit against the fence. These two are starting to pull away. Larwood Excellent is running on, but it's Troop Devin. Lots of credit. They're neck and neck coming up the hill now. Furlong and a half left to go. One flight to negotiate. Lots of credit leads by half a length. It's all to do with the jump, and Troop Devin took it better. Troop Devin has jumped himself into the lead by just a half a furlong here. Half a length into the final half of furlong. Troop Devin, is he going to hang on here? Here comes Lots of Credit push plugging on. Still Larwood Excellent running on well, but Troop Devin, I think, is going to hang on and take this. Troop Devin from Lots of Credit in second. Third was Larwood Excellent. That's the Martin Leedham colours. The winner for you, sir. Well done. Second was Lots of Credit for Carl Arrogante. Third was Larwood Excellent for Doug Warren. Fourth was Summer Sun for Kevin Meenahan. Fifth was Berkside for Obi-Wan.